friends. So today I wanted to talk to you about the emotions that readers feel when they're reading. So give me a hard connection if you've ever felt like really scared during a movie. Yeah, I know. What about if the movie or the TV show is kind of sad? Okay, well, the truth is that people actually have the same reactions when they're reading books. Wanna see? So I just wanted to remind you that when you're an avid reader, you can really enjoy reading so much that you are gonna wanna tell people about what is in their book. If it's really funny, I'm gonna mark the page with a post-it to show how funny it is. Remember to mark just that one page that you think was the most hilarious part. So, if you're gonna become an avid reader, there's a little tip for you.